This week's challenge is brought to you by new bigger Stridex medicated pads. It's simple pimple control. You ready for some smoking guns, Doc?
Well, I'm ready for it, but it's Brian Walsh and Jeff. I wish I was a Hardy Boy Hardy.
Former World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions. They're smart. You saw Billy. They're on their way to the ring. They're also on their way to SummerSlam in just about 1 week, when they will meet the huge, impressive Blue Twins, Jacob and Eli, in a very, very important tag team confrontation.
Yes, but you got to keep this in mind. You cannot exclude the fact that Uncle Zebekiah is going to be on the outside of the ring, and he's the one that leads them down to the goal line. He's the one that gets them out of the locker room and on the field, and they have become more refined week after week.
Smoking Guns, one of the most popular teams to ever compete here in the WWF. Certainly have their legion of fans, Doc, much like you.
Oh, I've got tons and tons of fans.
Extremely popular. The star of Wrestling Challenge, Doc Hendricks.
Oh, of course, you know.
I'm just proud to be along for the ride here this week. Well, Billy Gunn and Brian Walsh starting it out here. This match is going to be quick pace, I can guarantee you. Good athletic maneuver there, and a nice hip lock takeover by Brian Walsh. And, oh, high elevation. Boy, you can see Texas from where he was. Arm drag takeover. I'm not really high on people from Texas, but I make an exception, Doc, for these two guys.
Couldn't have nothing to do with the Cotton Bowl. I'm sorry, you just fed me.
That Red River, I don't know what it is, that Oklahoma thing.
You know what would be great, is if, hypothetical situation, you were in the Smoking Guns corner at SummerSlam, because then you could be J.R. Gunn.
Oh, that's hilarious. I don't think they need my help whatsoever, and right now, Brian Walsh, great quickness. Certainly impressive here in the early going of this tag team matchup. A tag made is Jeff Hardy.
Watch this now.
Hardy and Walsh with some double teaming here on Billy Gunn. And feet right to the abdomen. And down goes Billy Gunn, his face driven into the canvas.
Could we be seeing a Horowitz here?
It could be a double Horowitz. Horowitz in tandem. A big upset here. Could be in the making.
Wow, that was kind of a roundhouse leg drop.
Yeah, Hardy, you can tell he dropped that head very early, and good timely tag here, mate. Billy Gunn tags in his brother Bart, the big southpaw. Boy, these Smoking Guns are big guys, too, about 6'5", 270, hard elbow. But you know the Blue Twins, 6'9", 320. That's going to be quite an old-fashioned slobber knocker in Pittsburgh. Oh, my gosh.
I bet he got a nosebleed from the
high drop kick. And that was some elevation, I'm telling you.
Now, see, that's their downfall. That's their vulnerability. Just bringing the fans into the mix, so to speak.
What's wrong with having that 12th man advantage?
Well, no. What's wrong with seizing the moment and taking it?
Double Russian leg sweep by the Smoking Guns. Very impressive tandem maneuver by Billy and Bart. Boy, when you take on a team like the Blue Twins, you always got to consider the fact that they're identical. Jacob and Eli, I can't tell them apart. You, Doc?
Yeah, I can.
How do you do it?
Trade secret, okay? Look, I said I was going to be nice to you. I'm just not going to reveal everything to you.
Tell me later, will you? Uh-oh. Little do-si-do there.
Watch this now.
And the double bite. The leg right off the top. Hooks the leg. What a maneuver. And the Smoking Gun with a tremendous victory here.
What is it? Why is the girls going crazy over these guys?
I don't know. They're handsome guys. They're just a nice fella. I have a lot of common with. They're nice guys. I don't know. Ladies and gentlemen, still to come. As a matter of fact, coming up next.